Hey, what's up guys? So in this video we'll be reviewing another dongle. This is the Orico USB Type-C hub. It has kind of a limited amount of ports, but let's go ahead and take a look at it. It has a little bit different of a design than previous dongles that I've reviewed. As you can see, it comes in this fancy case with magnetics closing the box. Other than that though, the case isn't, or like the box isn't too special or anything. So let's go ahead and take it out and check it out. So here it is. We'll take it out of the box, and that's basically all you get with it. Just the dongle, and that's about it. Deep within the box, you can find a little quick start guide, but I mean, with a dongle like this, you don't really need to learn how it works. It's pretty self-explanatory. Alright, so taking a look at the dongles, you can see it has this kind of different design than previous models that I've reviewed. So it's all aluminum. It feels really good. It's a little heavy. It's got some good weight to it. And as you can see, the ports on here, so we have USB Type-C, we have an SD card, a micro SD card slot, and two USB 3.0 ports. So not that many ports compared to previous things that I reviewed, but let's see how it works anyway. Alright, so this should work in pretty much any USB Type-C port on your computer. So just plug it in, and there is a little blue LED indicator light, which is nice to know that it is plugged in and working and it's on and everything. So going in and plugging in some USB 3.0 peripherals, we got a little flash drive there, we have a micro SD card. The micro SD card and the SD card slot are a little tricky to get in. I don't know, it's just a thing that I found with dongles. It's just, I don't know, if you don't put them in perfectly straight, it's kind of tricky, but it goes in just fine and it locks in and it works just fine as you'd expect. What does kind of make me question like why, and they do point this out on their Amazon page, but if you plug in a micro SD card and an SD card at the same time, it'll only read one of them. It'll only read the first one that you plug in. So you can't have two things going at once for some odd reason. And another thing to note is that the USB type A ports are a little close together, so you might have difficulties with certain peripherals. So here's a different dongle that I've reviewed in the past, and as you can see, it has more than the amount of ports that this Orico one has, which is kind of weird, and it's also smaller and weighs less. So I'm not too sure why that is, but you know, if this is all you need, if all you need is a couple USB type A ports, then this should be fine. Now, I'm not an engineer or anything like that, but maybe something of it has to do with the USB Type-C port on the dongles. So the Orico one, you're able to charge your computer at full wattage or whatever. So I plugged it into my MacBook Pro, and I was able to charge at 87 watts, which is, you know, the normal charging speed. Whereas the other one, you get, I think, under 20 watts. So maybe that has something to do with it, but I'm not too sure. But other than that, this thing works perfectly fine. I mean, you plug in the USB Type-A ports, they work well. If you can get by with only having one card plugged in at once, then, you know, you're good to go. And, you know, other than that, I mean, you can charge your laptop as fast as it can, and that's pretty much it. I mean, it's a good choice. If you're looking for something just simple that just has a couple ports, then this is a good choice. So thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions, go and leave them in the comment section down below. And I will see you guys in the next one.